Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel for those of you that know me from my au pair year, and hi everyone who's new and friends and family. I decided to start vlogging again because there's something new and exciting happening that I want to take you on, and that is I'm going abroad for a semester to Duke University in Durham, North Carolina. And I am at the airport right now, waiting for my flight. So I'll see you again there. Bye bye. Hi guys, I just wanted to update you on what's happening. So I finally arrived in Miami after a 4-hour delay. It's around 11 p.m. here now and around 5 a.m. in Germany, so I'm pretty tired because I haven't slept in hours. But I just wanted to tell you a little bit about my flight, which was really nice because I had a really nice flight buddy or flight neighbor, seat neighbor. He was really nice and we talked a lot, and also all the other people on the flight were really nice and supportive because the flight was delayed and I was alone and stuff, so that was really, really nice. And the hostel that I'm in is also really nice. I have a private room and I think I might want to show you around. I don't know if you guys want to see that, but I think I'm gonna do it anyways. So before I say anything stupid, because I'm so tired, I'm just gonna show you around and go to sleep. Good night. So this is the bed. I already sat on it, so that's why it's a little messy. There's like this shelf, and then there's the AC, refrigerator and freezer, safe, and TV, and then there's a mirror and all my luggage. Hi! And then there's this typical American bathroom. I really like the water tap thing. That's so American. And then yeah, there's the shower. I'm not quite sure how I feel about the window right there, but I don't need to see. There's me again. Hi. Good morning, everyone. So it's the 16th of August, and I'm walking through Miami Beach where my hostel is. I'm on my way to have breakfast at some kind of smoothies bar. So I'm at the beach walk, I guess, right now. My breakfast was really, really delicious, and the people there were so nice. The restaurant was called the Hidden Mango Tree, I think, and I just want to show you the view. I think I should explain to most of you that don't know what's going on, what is actually going on. I will be a visiting international student at Duke University from August 17th until December 17th, and I will be there to study biology, which I am studying in Berlin right now. And I thought it might be fun for you all to just take a look and see what it's like to study abroad, especially if you're going to Duke University too. I have landed in Miami, even though Duke University is in Durham, because that was the cheapest flight for me to take. Sadly, my flight last night was pretty late, so I couldn't see Miami in the afternoon, but I get to see it all day now before I leave tomorrow to fly to Duke. And I'm really excited for that. So tomorrow is going to be a very busy day. I think I'll start a new vlog for that too. So I'm very happy to have today to be at the beach and enjoy the sun, which is really, really tough without sunglasses. I just got back from dinner, which I had at a Thai place. It was really good, but there was lots of food on the plate, so I took the rest to go, and I think I might have it on the flight tomorrow. As you might be able to tell, I'm a little sunburned because I stayed out in the beach all day playing volleyball. I met some people at the beach that were playing volleyball and I decided to join them, which was really fun even though they were lots better than me. So this is my final goodbye for today, and I'll see you tomorrow with another vlog. Bye bye!